I'm not a monster, and I'm not a bad husband either. But sometimes, I don't know what comes over me. I love my wife, Zara. She's the best that has ever happened to me. How I became what seems like a beast, I wouldn't know.
Zara, I know I don't deserve you. I know I've hurt you over and over and over again. I know.